We won't need that search warrant we were trying to get, huh?
Sound of iron shots stuck in my head. The thunder of the drums dictates the rhythm of the fast and number of days. The rising of the horns ahead. From the dawn of time to the end of days, I will have to run away. I want to feel the pain and the bitter taste of the blood on my lips again.
Please, officer, don't hurt me. I should have known I'd find you here, Detective Cromwell. Well, obviously something happened in my warehouse. I mean, can a bean protect his own property anymore? You know, your obsession with cappuccino has become quite amusing. Always trying to link everything back to cappuccino.
Why don't you tell it to the court? You're under arrest.
Arrest? For what? A traffic violation?
What about this? Looking for some action here?
If I were looking for some action, you wouldn't be standing before me as you do right now. You know my lawyers will have me out even before you get me to the police station. The time's not worth your effort. Now is it, Cromwell? My gun, please. Nice. Well, it is. There was a hit on the warehouse. I have reason to believe that it was done by a bean named Killer Bean. Oh, believe me, I will try. But first, we have Killer Bean to deal with. He's somewhere out there, and he's coming after you.
Get some help!
Hello.
Hey, we're being attacked. I think it's Killer Bean.
How do you know?
Well, he's killing everyone.
We're sending the mercenaries. Just hold tight. This is not a good idea. We should kill him now.
Patience, Wagon. I need answers. I need answers from him. Oh, by the way, Wagon?
You're fired!
It's about time they sent someone with some talent after me. Yeah, I guess they finally learned it's gonna take the best. I didn't betray anyone. The Shadow Agency betrayed me. Why did you join the Shadow Agency, Killer Bean? Yeah, we all joined for the same reason. But when I joined the Shadow Agency 12 years ago, it was more clear-cut. Our job was to neutralize threats, while the politicians were paralyzed in diplomatic bullshit.
That's just the way I like it.
Times have changed. The agency was always privately controlled, but originally we always worked with the government to protect our citizens. Then it all changed. I'm not sure what caused the shift, but now we're just guns for hire, providing services to the highest bidder. Anyone with the right amount of money can buy the talents of the Shadow Beans. On one mission, I was asked to protect some rich dictator. On another, I assassinated an opposing leader. It didn't matter what we did. The Shadow Agency always convinced us that what we did was for the right reasons. But before I left, they had me deliver weapons to the very group of beings I had spent several years trying to take down. That was it for me. I didn't steal anything. All the information I took was mine. I wasn't about to give up 12 years of sweat and blood. I needed it to continue my work. Cappuccino is a major player in the weapons market. Posing as his lackey puts me on the inside. I can find out who wants what, who sells what, and where the big threats are. But unlike at the Shadow Agency, I can finally kill the beings who deserve to be killed. It doesn't matter if you believe me or not. This is probably your last mission. If I don't kill you, the Shadow Agency will. The Shadow Agency knows I can expose them. Any agent that comes in contact with me is compromised. And from what I've been hearing, you've been a liability to the agency since the day you started. Seeing the mess you made last night confirms that the Shadow Agency has a hard time controlling you. They must know you joined for the same reasons I did. They know it's only a matter of time before you find out the truth about them. And if they can't control you now, how will they control you when you do find out? It's smarter for them to defuse you now, before you become a bigger problem. You said it yourself. You're one of their best. They tried to kill me before. They sent shadow beings after me twice. They both failed. Think about it, Killer Bean. They want us both dead, and we're hard to kill. Regardless of the outcome of this mission, the agency gets what they want. Because one of us will be eliminated.
No, you're lying. I'm not gonna believe you. I won't believe a word you say.
Take the shot. I would have done more with my life than you ever will. Doesn't matter now. We're both dead beans.
Your eyes, your face.